Donald MacLeod on The Nameless Tune from The Campbell Kinder, Volume 1, contained on page 440, Book 13 of the Pembroke Society Collection. I am not too sure what the high G, the third note in the last bar of the ground, is intended to be. However, I take it that the actual fingering is a misprint and that it should be the F and G grace note on E. However, the ground. Next, we have the Crondo variation. Followed finally by the Crondo. Thank you. that was a nameless tune from the Campbell Kindirach, Volume 1, page 440, Book 13 of the Pembroke Society Collection.